careful. I'll be watching.
Hear that?
We got company!
Become very gifts! Stop him!
Do something!
Next morning, Jer. It'll fill up again. I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blaskap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. I got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Grows in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flare.
And they don't try and kill me all the time.
A little less hairy around here now.
Lie low here.
Roadkill, trying to run us down.
I'm cast out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Still we live! Thank you, angels!
Rookie!
Oh, Rookie!
Here, there's only one lad brawny enough to take us serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Thank you.
stand ready to finish the Jack now. The final touch we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold.
Sit tight.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place. Here. We'll be right back.
Outlander would hold dear.
Plain sight.
It's too strange.
To the sacred house of the Carb, yet now they travel together as one.
Only a time to kill them.
They venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. Lo!
It is! It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, he's sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find your welding wire. Welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe not even then.
Please. The child. It's the burning sickness. The fan. Give it to me, quickly. Come on. Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise!
Familiar. We met.
Did you hear? Jeep bought a slave from Bullet Farm. Apparently, he wants to cook batter for himself.
Still got a lot to prove, boy.
Don't slay me. I carry no weight. I come from the north. Looked for shelter with Gutgas tribe. Was turned away. Better off. Here's something big is coming. Something destructo grand. Warlord Stinky Gummo was gonna bring the kill to them.
24 and sulfur.
Oh, you got me smelly? Terminals, that chunk of blood. I'll show you.
Here.